Hey, Peace family, and welcome to our online worship experience. My name is Carmen, and I pray that this week has been amazing for you so far. If this is your first time visiting with us, make sure you either click that I'm new button or just type I'm new in the chat. We have a bunch of hosts that are behind the scenes waiting to connect with you, so make sure you do that for us. Did you know? Every single Sunday, we kick off our small group classes bright and early at 7 a.m. with our men's class and our co-ed classes. All of the other groups meet right after service at 9:45. So if you're not connected yet, check out our website, peacebaptistchurch.org. Click the connect button and see what groups we have available and get connected today. We're waiting for you. The Yard, what's up? We miss you guys. Peace Kids, every single Tuesday at noon, check out our videos on YouTube. And then on Saturdays, we have Zoom rooms at 9 or 9:45 just for the kids in this hashtag kids style. So make sure you check those out. Peace Students, we got something for you too. Check us out on IG Live, and Pastor Najari and Pastor E are going to be there bringing you messages live and direct, getting us back connected as we prepare to one day come back to church in real life. We can't wait to see you guys on there. Last but not least, for The Yard, we have summer camp that is in full effect. We're finishing up our third week at the moment, but if you haven't connected yet, it's not too late. We just secured July, and we're looking forward to having our program all the way until July 31st. So if you haven't gotten connected for our free summer camp, make sure you go to peacebaptistchurch.org/sync. That's S-Y-N-C. We can't wait for you to join us. Wednesdays, we do Bible study at 7 p.m. And then right after Bible study, Pastor Barnett does this awesome segment called Fifth Quarter. Fifth Quarter is an opportunity for you to ask your questions to your pastor and get your answers right there on the spot. So if you haven't seen Fifth Quarter yet, make sure you check that out right after Bible studies every Wednesday at 7. Last but not least, shout out to all the fathers out there. Happy Father's Day. Thank you for so much support and love that you've given to our village. And we see you, we celebrate you, and we are just so excited that we have you in our lives. And with that, I think that's all. Peace.